Oh my god. That was gnarly enough with this bike. Too much speed in that turn.